Hey everyone, welcome to episode 49 of Let's Platinum Metal Gear Solid 5, the Fan Debate. Okay, so we're going to get some rewards. Let's see what we got today. Money, I need money. It is common metal. Okay, that's not bad, but I think that's for the online thing, so I'm not really sure about that. Alright, we're going to do side ops again today, because I don't want to risk doing this mission and failing, like, several times over. Okay, you know what, actually, I will do it. Let's just do it. I need to make a mission quick. Why is he so dirty already? D-Dog, we're gonna get quiet, because I need her. Shoot this grenade ricochet. What does that mean? And she can have the new weapon, can't she? That's suppress, tranquilizer round. Oh, she can't have the other one yet. Alright, we'll do that one. Oh, let's see, she's got that. I thought she had a new uniform. Not yet. I think I can make the new uniform. Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna increase the volume. Have to try and make some more episodes, because for some reason, whenever I try and make episodes of this game, it just, the next episode requirement creeps up on me. So, have to keep making them. Uncharted is easy. Just can, like, bust out episodes left, right, and center, because it's basically already done. but Metal Gear Solid, that takes a little while longer. Alright, let's do this. 30. Skullface. Finally, we get to take him on. Okay, so I'll be quiet for this.
Before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes, too.
Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are.
Is Eli with us?
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Okay, let's just start walking. I want to put a little further away.
Soldiers in that area are all dead. I found the XOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain. To isolate the facility,
we'll
spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play.
Alright, cool. Let's grab this quickly. I'd rather change the sniper rifle than the first weapon, because I don't know, I feel like the first weapon is better. Okay, so I'm gonna get this first, definitely. Precious metals. I wonder how many I get for this. It's an entire, like, cart, whatever you want to call it, crate. I don't think there's any enemies around here. There should be, like, a cassette player as well. Press this button or more. So So that was 10, that's another 10. This is fuel resources. Oh no, this is minor metal. Cassette tape from around here. I want a new song. 4,000. But they didn't tell me how much. Maybe they did and I didn't pay attention. Biological material. That was different. Where is
approaching.
Where's quiet? Body support, quiet scout.
Please select a deployment point.
I can tell there's a scout there, but it's a bit far for now. Let's just keep it to ourselves.
Eli snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Okay.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you. Not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it that I've always been your ally.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual.
Oh, okay, she's already up
there. Base is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key. Boss,
extraction
we're
arrived at
the find Skullface and take everything from him.
Okay, this sandstorm is a big problem because
enemy prism detected.
I cracked the wall. I'm confused. Well, at least they can't see me. Quiet is somewhere up there. There she is. The gunship can't see me, that's the one good thing. But I can barely see where I'm going as well. So let's have a look. She's got... Yeah, she hasn't got the one that... the other one. Oh, damn. That was unlucky.
Enemy presence detected.
Holy crap, I can't see anything.
Clouds approaching.
I'm guessing they can't see anything either. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, there we go. That's ridiculous. Oh, there's walkers. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be a hard mission. I can already tell.
CP, this is Rule 6. Detonation in the area. Can't tell where. Over.
This is CP. Understood. We are under attack. All units on alert.
Yeah,
out.
Crap. That's not good. Oh, hello.
Analysis complete.
XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close.
I want to take him out. Hey, you know what?
Fire.
Actually, will that even work? Do it again, do it again. Okay, I got him. This is gonna be a problem. Can I get her to shank that
fire.
One? Yeah. Haha, yeah. That's pretty good. What a combo.
CP, this is
gonna be very, very tough.
Analysis complete.
Alright, I'm just gonna extract pretty much everyone because... Oh no. Yes! I was really lucky.
You gotta extract him. Make contact with Skullface. Head for the silo at the facility's northernmost point.
Analysis complete.
Good. You come with me. Oh god, she's gonna... Alright, I'll go for it then. I'm gonna just sneak in. What? You saw me. I think that guy saw me.
Good work. Two more gates to go. Still all quiet in the silo. No sign of Skull.
Jeez, that guy must have seen me, but...
Surely they can already. No, never mind.
Come on, go. Alright. Good. If I had managed to get away from that guy, I would have been pretty fine. Large diamond in here. Hey, she got him. Can't see.
Analysis complete.
This guy's useless. I'm being very careless, you know, but... Oh well. Very dangerous. Hang on. go down. Holy crap. I think I'll get good points for speed, but not for... Come on, reload, reload. I'm not gonna use it yet, but I'm gonna reload. Oh, I thought I could climb up there. Alright, I've definitely... I might have made it. Holy sugar, I might have made it. Oh crap, this was still on super loud, so you guys couldn't hear me. Damn, sorry. But after that performance. Really? God, how far is this? Alright. I'll try. I can see the heliport. I don't see. See where he is, but I'm just gonna run it. Alright, I did it. Hooray! What a ridiculous friggin' mission that was. Imagine I get S rank. Alright, now I'm gonna increase the volume.
Torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree? Both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon.
Giggity.
Follow me, big boss.
So bloody confusing. Okay, now...
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our leverage against him. Our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Now we do the walking simulator. I guess I'll lower it a little bit and I'm going to talk.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different.
I heard voice act too. It's really good. It's got an interesting voice.
I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone.
I hope this finishes in 6 minutes, because I don't have much time left. Okay, now it's just gonna...
And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest.
Nope.
To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all.
Come on. We need to hurry.
America. instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious.
I have a feeling this is going to go longer than 25 minutes. Oh well, we'll see. Apparently now we're getting in a car. Maybe. Yep. Cozy. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. What do I do? Oh, go ahead, scan people.
To unite America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's will. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do.
Jeez, man.
I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts. Personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, it is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake. Our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland. My truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is English. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator. Free the world from zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of newness. My metal ears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together in equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. And the world will become one. This war is peace.
Okay, I don't really know. He wants to get rid of English to unify the world. Or something like that. I don't know. They scan him. Must have been him. Must have scanned him. Alright, we're at 26 minutes, or 27 almost. So, hopefully this ends soon. Where the hell are we going? Like, we've gone from all the way over here to here, and I have no idea where we're going. I'm assuming that we're close. Made contact with Skullface, that's all I have to do. Hold R1, you get the thing. Press R1, you get this. What am I supposed to do, game? I do like the music though. He just like forgot. Well, I guess I'll just let this go on until about 30 minutes and then. See what happens. Wow. Okay, you know what, actually? I'm gonna pause the game here and let this cutscene play out in the next episode, because I don't want this episode to be, like, extremely long, so... yeah, thanks for watching episode 49 of Let's Platinum Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. My name is Osmo456, and I'll see you next time.